9 more miles to go to the pilot in Vega, Texas. Exit 36, US 385. here is 901. Tulsa, Arizona is 722 miles. Catch you guys in a little bit. Peace. Hey everybody, Johnny B. Good here. Good evening greetings from Dega, Texas. Local time here is 10:36. I am done for today. Tomorrow I have 717 miles to, I don't know. Somebody told me that Tolison is pronounced Tulsa. It's Tolison, T-O-L-L-E-S-O-N, however you guys pronounce that, but that's where I'm going. In fact, I can even give you the address here. The address is 0530 West Sherman Street, and I don't know why it's showing Phoenix, Arizona, but yeah. Anyway, before I forget, I'd like to say hello and greetings and a warm shout out to Nation 523. There you go. Also to Miss Barbara Miller. Barb, I'm so happy to see you back on the channel again. And it's been a long day, but it's been a wonderful, joyous day. It's been, I had a lot of fun. Let's see, I had driven 759.1 miles today. So, I think that we can pull it off tomorrow. All right, what else? I've been on the sleeper berth for 1 hour and 35 minutes, so right now it's 10:37. I figure around 7, somewhere around 7 a.m. is my 10-hour break will be done. And then I'm not gonna be able to make a whole lot of stops tomorrow. And also, I'd like to say hello to Thomas Joy, who lives in there's a Petro there in Milan, New Mexico. Yeah, Tom, I don't think I'm gonna be able to stop there tomorrow. I'm gonna have to keep going. I would have loved to see and meet up with you, though. Kind of like the idea of the lunch, breakfast, and dinner. Maybe next time there, Tom. What else I got? The weather here is very windy and very cool. So no need for air conditioning tonight. That's a good thing. Well, that's all I got. God willing, we'll see each other tomorrow. For now, good night. Be safe. God bless you guys. Peace.